The St. Lucia Blood Bank service recently received a donation of approximately 200 cases of Peter Malter and crystal clear water from Heineken St. Lucia Ltd, which will be provided to individuals who donate blood. The donation of the Peter Malter and crystal clear water was made to the blood bank departments at the Millennium Heights Medical Complex and the St. Jude Hospital. Senior Medical Technologist at the Blood Bank Department, OKEUH, Karen Lui, expressed heartfelt gratitude to Heineken St. Lucia Ltd for the support they continue to provide to the St. Lucia Blood Bank service over the years.
Heineken St. Lucia has partnered with the department for over 15 years, supplying beverages to our blood donors after donation. This simple act of generosity is important to us and aids us in the continuity of providing quality healthcare for all. We look forward to continuing this partnership with Heineken St. Lucia for many more years to come.
Category Manager for Peter Malter, Fern Wilson-Jean, reaffirmed her organization's commitment to supporting the St. Lucia Blood Bank service on its blood donation drive.
We recognize that the blood banks across St. Lucia, they play a vital role in providing critical medical care. And we are proud to once again be partnering with them. Peter Malter is centered around nourishment and care for our local families and our local communities. And through our donation, the blood bank can give donors Peter Malter, which is rich in vitamin B, basically a meal in a bottle, which is the perfect beverage to revitalize donors after donating blood.
St. Lucians are encouraged to visit the blood bank and donate blood to save a life. Reporting from the Communications Unit of the Ministry of Health, Wellness and Elderly Affairs, I am Funal Neptune.